with the everyone. Every day we perform different activities. Have you observed that we always use heat and light energies?
Lamp gives us light energy. Switch off the light when not in use.
Every time I hear the kettle whistling, I turn off the gas stove. The gas stove gives us heat energy.
Charging a cell phone causes heat. Unplug the charger when the cell phone is fully charged. Overcharged cell phone may cause overheat and lead it some to explode.
I usually have my sister in drying up her artwork. Slow heat energy.
Some keep the heat and light energy. Prevent plants from drying, we need to water them.
Heat and light energy have many uses. We need to use them wisely. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye!